Hey everybody, this is Angga Rizky from Indonesia and welcome back to my video. In this tutorial, I'm gonna to show you about the concepts. So basically, I told you the graphic designer is not about the UI. So you can use this application to make the illustration, icon, or vector, or anything else like you want. So this is pretty cool. You can manipulation photo and I wanna show you maybe in the next video. So right now we're gonna to talk about the concept. As you can see, we already create 4 items, and each item to make it more easier, I get the name bottom and top, and bottom and top, and like this. Okay, so you will know the difference about these tools. So that's why I give the name bottom tops. So let's get start from the top. We click the bottom and I'm gonna to create the rules like this, so you will see the difference. We click the bottom and we select the top, and you can see here it's called merge. Merge has 4 options different, so that's why I wanna show you how it works. Union, it's like you merge one layer, sorry, you merge the different layer to be one layer. So the second, this is we select all of them, we create and difference. So the top layer will cut the bottom for the it's the middle of the top. You can see the ruler explained to you, the rule explained to you. And the third, we try to intersection. Okay, so the difference is in the second, the layers cut off the inside of this circle, but in the third, the layers leave the inside of the circle, just half of the circle. So the last one we try or subtract. You can see the difference of this layer. The second is cut all of the circle, and this is leave half of the circle, and this is cut off one circle. But it's how the merge the layer. Okay, so I think it's enough for you, and maybe you can try with yourself so you can understand about its different. So maybe you are illustrator, you are designing the illustration, so these tools is really useful for you. Most of them use is for the icon designer, so it's gonna be like this. Okay, so thank you very much for watching and see you in the next video. Bye bye.